Now extend spacer adapter. Now pager dot set adapter. Get context and declare the array list private. Sorry, array list integer list new array list. Private integer images sorry, copy this one and put it into mipmap folder. R dot mipmap dot R dot mipmap dot immediate R dot mipmap dot immediate one R dot mipmap R dot mipmap dot immediate two R dot mipmap dot immediate three and R dot mipmap dot immediate four. And inside on activity created, Control J list dot length. List dot now declare static final integer images I now send it to adapter List. Now. Sorry. ADP dot set ADP equals to new view page adapter and get context list. Pager dot set adapter ADP and indicator dot set up indicator dot set view pager pager. Now inside view pager adapter override destroy item instantiate item now declare private array list integer image private this dot context layout inflator inflator private context and change the list to images this dot images equals to images layout inflator dot from context. Now object instantiate item view v equals to inflator dot inflate. Resource r dot layout dot image list v container and false. Create a layout. And your image list layout should be within a frame layout, and src midmap is your design, and view page list is here. Assert p equals to null. Now final image view image image view v dot find view by id r dot id dot and image dot set image source. Images set position container dot add view. Return V V and 0.